In regional news now, the move to ground all Boeing 737 MAX planes means a lot of empty jets in the U.S. At least 9 planes landed in Tulsa today to find indefinite homes. Most of those flights had no passengers on board, just crew members. The planes were grounded days after a jet crashed in Ethiopia, killing everyone on board. President Trump said today Boeing must find a solution before the jets fly again, adding the company needs to, quote, figure it out fast.